Okay.
Barry's going to be a little bit late, but I want to crack on without him. I want to discuss some new sub-branch proposals and some financial projections. Has anyone got anything they want to add to the agenda before we start? Yeah, Alison.
Clive, why are you dressed as David Barry?
Just sorting out the camera, Clive. I'll be with you in a sec.
Lovely, all right. Do you want to just sort of tell me a bit about yourself, just
Yeah, my name is Clive Meadows. I'm 32 years old. I enjoy...
Sorry, Clive. On the form, it says you're 37. Is that right? Are you 37? I mean, call it 35?
Yeah, from Reading.
Just tell me a bit about your business.
Yeah, I own VideoZone. It's a chain of high street video stores. You might have heard of us. VideoZone, that's Rentertainment. We were going to call it the greatest stories ever sold, but we rent them. We sell some off after we've... I build it up from nothing, by myself.
The form says...
With my partner Barry. That's what I was... Yesterday, I did an audition for the biggest show on British television.
What, EastEnders?
No, it's not a soap, it's Weekends.
A game show?
Sort of.
Big Break?
No, think Matthew Kelly.
Going for gold?
That's Henry Kelly. I'm gonna be on Stars in Their Eyes.
As Henry Kelly?
No, Matthew Kelly.
As David Bowie. Can I say who I'm gonna be?
Yes, go on.
Tonight, Matthew, I'm going to be Mr. David Bowie.
And can you just tell me why you like him?
Yeah. This man's a comedian of rock. A space alien poet has come down to take his cadets on a... Go on.
Could you just do it yourself?
Yeah. It's weird, because I've sort of become him. I suppose I'm his cracked actor. It's like, say, who is David? You know, is Ziggy him? Am I Ziggy?
Can you just tell me why you like David Bowie?
Yeah. I've always admired him. I've not so much followed in his footsteps as walked alongside him. We're very similar. We're both self-made men. He does what he does well. I do what I do well. I can do what he does as well. Close.
Tell my wife I love her very much. She knows. Ground control to Major Tom, your circuit's dead. There's something wrong, can you hear me, Major Tom?
Clive?
Barry, can you hear me, Major Tom?
Why are you dressed as David Bowie?
Stars in your eyes.
Hear me, Major Tom. Can you hear am I sitting in my tin can?
Stop it now.
Far above the world.
Clive, get down.
I'm probably going to be on Stars Now, Eyes.
Probably.
Well, and I am.
You mean you're leaving definitely on?
There'll be television, radio, magazines. You can't buy that sort of publicity.
Yes, we can.
You can't buy David Bowie.
You're not David Bowie.
It's good as. I had this idea, right? It's a simple TV ad. Me dressed as David. I'm just going to check. Look, just do it. Stand. Hello. I've just fallen to earth and landed in VideoZone. There's one near you. Why not drive in Saturday? And rent the Disney classic, Aladdin, sane? We've got It's a Wonderful Life, on Mars. Suffragette City, Slickers. One and two, we've got them both.
Rebel Rebel without a cause.
Excellent, see? John, I'm only dirty dancing.
Can you do anything with Titanic?
Don't do that when I'm thinking I can't.
Are we partners?
What?
Don't you think I should know if you're going to pull a stunt like this? What are you doing?
It's a hobby. You play golf.
Not in a business meeting, I don't.
Maybe you should.
What?
I don't know.
Clive, what are you doing?
It's just something I thought I'd do, okay? And if I was to put a record out and get a bit of profile...
A record out? You're too... Take the wig off. Don't you think you're a bit too old to become a pop star?
I'm 32.
You're 37.
Call it 35. Is it
big trouble
in Little China Girl.
That's not bad.
Jeez.
And I need you to sign these before the distributors.
Oh, my wrist's aching. Can't you fake my signature yet?
Only on your American Express card.
See, never trust a woman. That's why I never got married.
That's why your wrists ache so much.
Someone's got to test those top shelf videos. Young, free and single and all that.
Hello?
Yeah.
Young, free and single. With your long blonde hair and your eyes of blue, the only thing I ever got from you was sorrow.
Lovely. Mm.
You're acting funny, trying to spend my money. You're out there playing your heartless game of sorrow, sorrow. You never do what you know you ought to. Something tells me you're the devil's daughter. Sorrow. So, put that there. That'll be fine. And that leaves that hand free for the phone. Right. Hello?
You're meant to wait for it to ring first.
So have you got anyone like big on your books? Or
big? Fake City Rollers?
Fake City.
Mock the Hoople? Non Bon Jovi?
That's clever.